Irish Queen. This one's called Tears of Fire.